This is my big day, my graduation day. It's official. I'm out of school, and you all are here with me for my big day.
This here is my diploma plaque. I feel so special about it. It's funny because I actually got this before I graduated, but I'm very excited about this. It actually is the only thing with significance right now sitting up here. This picture means nothing. This is it right here. This is what's hot. Ciara Princess Harris. Having completed in the satisfactory manner of all requirements as prescribed by the Georgia Board of Education and the Clayton County Board of Education, is entitled to receive this diploma given this 24th day of May, 2003. And this is my diploma.
My strength will be my family and friends. My love would be my music. And my gift would be to touch millions of people like you by song. And that's sincerely Ciara.
What I'll say is that in any relationship, you learn a lot of different things from him. And I must say that one thing that I've learned that is very important in any relationship, whether it's a friendship or a personal relationship, anything, is that without trust and loyalty, nothing's possible.
It is Saturday the 25th. See, I don't even know what time it is. I can't keep track. But I'm having a wonderful time. I'll be honest, I'm a little tired. But I will keep going because once I get out there with all the cool people and fans and stuff, it's always fun. They keep me going. And they just give me good energy. And this is something I love doing. So, you know, it's hard work, but it all pays off at the end of the day. And it's 11 days countdown until the fantasy ride comes out. This is really, really, really starting to get really crazy. I'm starting to feel like, ooh, I can really feel it coming.
You want it to be right. When I'm rehearsing for an event like this, I really go into it with an open mind, but I'm very ambitious about what I want. You want it to feel special. You want it to feel like fans are getting more, and so we are giving more. To be physically fit and prepared for my performances, I train really hard. You gotta have the endurance for all the moving you're gonna do. You gotta have the endurance for not only dancing, but also singing at the same time, because you only get that one shot. You know, you wanna practice hard. Sometimes you're tired and you just wanna go to sleep, but you don't go to sleep because that extra hour makes a difference.
You know what? I think that when good things are happening in your life, it totally inspires you. And I think more than anything, as a woman, when your life starts feeling balanced and you start having a better understanding of it, you just kinda don't sweat a lot of the small stuff and you just have a lot more fun. So I can definitely say I'm having a lot more fun these days, and I entered the big 3-0, and that's a pretty special year for me, so it's fun.
It's a good one, though. It looks good on you.
Aw, thank you so much. You know, I think with Oprah, I just want to hang and talk. I just really respect her and admire her career and what she's been able to do and how she just continues to level up at every level in her life. She is the best example of how you do that, how you level up. And so I think for me, I love to just sit down and pick her brain and talk about real life things, about how she's done it, and maybe she can give me a couple of those secrets on how she's done it, because she is one of my inspirations as well. So yeah, dreams really do come true. You know, don't stop believing, because it really is worth it when you put the work in and you just keep on believing. Like, it's really that simple. I've always said all it takes is one person to believe, and that person is you. And when you have that, you have all the possibility in the world. And so dreams they really do come true. And I'm so proud of this moment, like beyond proud. It's been surreal, you know, sharing the news this week about the cover and seeing all the love and the engagement from my fans and just all the excitement. I feel even more inspired in this moment right now, to be honest.